Hi, I'm Michelle. My pronouns are she, her. Today, we are going to spend some time discussing technical interviewing. Specifically, this course will be useful if you're new to tech and looking to begin at an entry-level position, or if you feel like you haven't been nailing this part of the interview process so far. Interviewing is a skill that takes practice. It's kind of like riding a bike. If you haven't been on it in a while, you may be a bit shaky at first, but you get back into the swing of it over time. I usually start out rusty when I begin an interview process and tend to get better and more comfortable over time. The same will happen to you. Each company interviews a bit differently. However, there are similar themes and asks that they might have. I'll be going over some basics of what you may encounter in that technical interview. Hopefully, you can walk away feeling better prepared and ready to practice interviewing. While you might have interviewed in other industries before, technical interviews are quite different than most. This will likely be a new experience for you. Typically, there are two sections of an interview that you will go through. One is called a behavioral interview, and the other a technical interview, which we're covering today. A technical interview is where you are evaluated through questions and performance so the employer can understand your technical skills, knowledge, and ability. These interviews include questions on programming concepts, such as algorithms. Just saying that all aloud, I know sounds a bit overwhelming. We'll break down some aspects of the interview you may encounter to alleviate some of that stress. I wish it were enough to say, I have the skills, hire me! But you need to be able to interview well to showcase your skills effectively and get the job. Since technical interviews vary, we'll be covering a range of what you might experience. We'll discuss best practices for whiteboarding and other alternatives such as pair programming or portfolio review, as well as useful tools to help you practice. First, we'll begin by covering how to prepare for interview questions in the next video.